solid waste program was approximately $1.1 million and was increasing at a rate of approximately 10% per year. As a result of the recent, or that time recently passed, Service Delivery Strategy Act, General Assembly, the county and the cities of Lowndes County were forced to come to an agreement on the delivery of various services. As a result of that, solid waste management became a service that was funded by the unincorporated area strictly on a user fee basis. April and May of 2008, the county advertised and conducted a series of 8 public meetings, which we were asked by the commission to gather information about input from the public regarding their various options that were available. During those meetings, it was obvious that there was not one clear option that was chosen over the others by the public. In 2009, the commission requested a non-exclusive curbside proposal. At that time, Veolia was the only caller to submit a bid, and that bid was $19.78 per month, increased to $22.01 per month over a 5-year period. With much consideration, this commission instructed us to begin a permit card that we did so in July 2009. That card was on sale for $100 annually. During that time, we have changed the number of operating hours and personnel, and tried to limit the operating expenditures to try to maintain operating level within the revenue that we have received. Of course, the operating cost run average annual deficit of slightly over $400,000. And our revenue projections are a little bit complicated to try to get together because we have just under 5,000 residents who have purchased the product, and approximately over 11,000 unincorporated residents who currently contract the product hauler. For the current service to continue, the center hours would be decreased, some centers would be closed, and obviously the cost of the hauler would increase. Final point I'd like to make is during the period in the beginning of June, we offered the cards for sale for a 6-month period. During that time, the purchasers were provided an information sheet explaining the history of the program, current operation challenges, and information explaining that the commission would be seeking requests for proposals in order to determine a possible new path of service beginning in 2013. Also, an email address was provided citizens to send that information to the county commission. With that brief history, Kevin, would you